Okay, we're going to say Illuminati, and then we're going to say Illuminati tree. And my idea is that we can, we together are the Illuminati tree, and we all come together, and we all make the family. And so, people in this world, everybody will get to choose if they want to be an Illuminati, Elizabeth, or the Illuminati tree, plus. But with us, we don't kill people, or eat people, or torture people, we heal people, or we bring life back to life. I can crown that detectives. All the castles and everything that they have, you know, the Supreme Courts and everything, so it'd be good enough for all of us to live together. Like a family. Like, you know, especially the priestesses and the Earth Kings, you know, the power of the sanctuary, the power of the prayer. Because like I said, we all have the sacred, or maybe have the sacred masculine here everywhere, a whole bunch of it, but the sacred feminine is what we're lacking. And we can bring that feminine energy back into us, you know, especially taking care of the magical world, you know, turning them into Earth Kings and Earth Fathers, making sure they're okay. Then that will, you know, allow us to have our powers and keep them, and they'll become stronger and stronger. But the thing is, like, all these people, you know, they don't want to know what's going on, they don't know what's going on and stuff, they just need to tell them. But like with us, you know, queen is such an ego-based title, it's not birth mother, it's also birth mothers. All of you come forward, I've already cast many of them, all of them. Totally ready to be birth mothers and all the love that I'm getting in my emails and some of the letters. You guys don't get mad at me, this is so dumb, and there's any more stuff that I'm getting back from. It's like the queen has Troy Regis and I am on our side. That's all, because I think that he has total potential to be an excellent birth father and keep protection as well, he can do it. But I want him on our side, so I want an Illuminati tree instead of the Illuminati team. So it's kind of like being Elizabeth to fight with him. But I'm not throwing sexual toys in my hair, I just throw toys in my blood and make it blood. And my ass. Okay, so masturbation, Michael Rogers, sweetheart, just hang on a little bit longer, because everything's going to be okay. We're going to get love and protection, and everything's going to be fine. Elizabeth can't really do nothing to you, because she does, we'll all know it. And guess what else, you guys? Dave Knight contacted me personally, and trust me, he's going to be taking the story, and he's going to be coming to interview my Master Mason, and he's going to become talk to all of everybody that I showed him to. So you guys can start to, you know, start to get your crown stamp, because the world will catch you once you're in the spotlight. You know, the hero, you guys will be heroes, Michael, Master Mason, Michael Rogers. You would be a hero, you would be everything. The whole world will just love you, because you're so special. You don't have to go through this pain anymore. All this pain that you're feeling, I can heal you. I know I can, especially now that things are happening in order to give me my healing powers back, which is love. We love you, we're not going to leave you stranded there. David Icke is coming up from England, and he's going to be here, and he's on our side now. And I've got my video posted on his website, and on Alex Jones' website too. And all the things that you guys have been writing about me and stuff, it's just so sweet. And I will definitely live up to what you expect. You know, I mean, we will all walk together, we will walk and we will face the problem.
face to face and say, look, no one's in our eyes around Elizabeth and say, okay, what are you doing? We're not going to have the one we're not going to get the closest to the same as Elizabeth, but are you doing? Everybody look at her, make her tell us what it is she's doing. Why? It opens up and she can't just keep running back to us and hiding and neither can Troy Vegas. So I wanted to tell you about Troy and all the Hells Angels. I decided I'm not going to trespass today. If you're in Las Vegas, I'm not going to do that. I'm waiting until Street Vibrations in September when I go to Reno. And whether you guys are in town or not, I'm still going to the Hells Angels Clubhouse in Reno, Nevada, where Troy Vegas is charming. And I will jump the fence, and I will sit there, and I will swim in the pool, and I will write, and I will talk to the cameras and microphones, you know, because I have them all over. And I will clean the dogs, and no matter how mean you make the dogs, they will hurt me. They'll always love me because I love them. But that's what I'm going to do my own.